just got here in time too. Lucky, lucky catch. Goes H01 with a pair of foreign X's leading them out of town. I think they said they had to go up to Africa. Okay, there goes Bob level. Got a pooter. That's what I was trying not to do too. Alright, at least it stayed low.
Thank you. I have to cycle your breaker again, and I would do the departure test first, and then try your initialization.
Yeah, that's what we tried with PTT. We tried it 3 times, and it keeps doing the request for system bearing side down for it.
And you done it with the angle cock turnout.
I'll see what your mockery on here.
cut the wind out to us the last time you did this work. Yeah, right. That's what I thought. All right. Yeah, yeah, follow up Monica Stone and I'll just be here to support. Okay, right.
Thank you. on the owner.
Sorry, take the tripod again.
What's the issue with it?
Yeah.
And grab that one tailor out of the middle yard. We'll come
What's
back
that?
With the two Aftons and the tailor.
No, I ain't hear no cab yet.
Roger, put the engine back together.
Helicon's going to hotel to pick up crew.
And we'll come back in the yard with the Aftons too, he said.
Yeah, that's a lost cause, so yeah. Yep.
Roger.
And Hewer still has two east, you'll have to work with him. Yeah, you can work Buffalo behind us at 6 foot.
Right, Roger.
They're probably gone. They picked up on the rear end.
Oh yeah, nothing there. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm about 3 minutes out from the NS building. Is that where you're at, over?
Yeah, I'm right down here.
All right, just give me a minute and I'll be there.
Roger. 265, you want to take it down to Johnson? Take it down.
Yeah, I'll pull it down to Johnson.
explain it, it works.
What?
Train master's on the way.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Doing it himself, huh?
I'm surprised we're here. Really? Finding a train master here and trying to find a needle in a haystack.
I thought that's what that white truck was here for or whatever.
Doing the same thing you're doing. You know they're hiring you good getting a job out here.
Yeah, but I'm not good with numbers anymore.
Fair
enough. Yeah, it's like one of the 45s or 33s. Right, 3618. That's the local beater.
Four, this one's got to be sprayed both sides, heavy.
Copy that.
long are we going to have before that 315 is ready?
It's probably going to be heading to BD at around 2:30-ish.
Yeah, I'll step back up. I'm close with him. It won't take long at all. The more time that we can run wells down here, the better, Bob.
Yep, I got you.
That pair is CSX mix or ex-CSX.
Guard answer.
Give him a crown.
Who is this? 11Z.
Midnight Georgia.
H01 DNH.
H01 over.
QD and Liberty are both line lock normal. Looking for a light at BD from NS Main 1 to 2 East Yardmaster information over.
Alright, switch to back normal signal location to 2 East Georgia.
Roger, signal indication, DNH, have a good rest of your day.
You too, thank you.
Sounds like a real bell to me. So these are ex-CSX mechs. You're having...
Zero 801, derails are down, you're good to call.
Derails down, thank you.
Ryan, we'll have to spray the track that we're on, and then we'll have to spray the other side by
Yeah, they were having a hell of a problem with the PTCs on both of those mechs. And for some reason, they just couldn't get the thing to... They were timing out each time they were trying to do a brake test or something like that. And not the brake test, but... one of their tests. That's the welding crew that I was working out there by the Susquehanna connector. wonder if we can get the whole train in the shot. Sometimes the 315s aren't really that long. And I got a pusher DPU again too. That must be the norm for heading out west or something. It must be like some hills that give them some problems with like a probably give them a problem with the knuckles and stuff like that, slack action. Guy doesn't blow it out or whatever. Couple of pop cane hoppers, but not three of them, but none pretty standoutish yet. Some Northwestern or Norfolk Western hoppers, old ones. That's pretty cool, I like that one. Said they had a DPU, where is it? Maybe they're picking up a DPU somewhere? Oh no, there it is. Wow, NS high top gun. I think that's the first time I've seen one. What do you got here? Another ace pushing, huh? Still waiting to catch that barcode. Alright, see what we got over here. What was that? Come on, there we go. 3618, okay, yep. And, let's check out over here again. Still haven't looked up what that thing is or whatever, that snowplow, but here's a couple of the Susquehanna M2s here. There she is, the one that got me started. Since they're repainted into the Yellow Jacket scheme, can't really call them the Susky Skunkies anymore. Them days are gone. And I did happen to buy the graphics for the old ex-NS style, or ex-NS, or yeah, NS.
Yeah, that's alright.
So I got the white lettering for it. That thing has never moved since I've started. So, I don't think it's ever gonna move. All right, time to go.